面对台海和区域安全威胁，我们期待跟美国区域各方能有更多紧密的合作，共同压制各种形态可能冲击安全的单边行为，以维持区域的和平稳定。
Facing threats to the security of the Taiwan Strait and the region, we look forward to working even more closely with the U.S. and other stakeholders in the region, collectively responding to challenges and unilateral actions that could impact security in order to maintain regional peace and stability.
在这里，我要感谢拜登政府以实际行动依据《台湾关系法》以及六项保证履行对台湾的安全承诺，协助台湾强化自我防卫的能力。拜登政府上任后批准了两项军售案，以及今天各位的到来，就是最明显的例证。
Here, I want to thank the Biden administration for taking concrete action under the Taiwan Relations Act and the six assurances to uphold the U.S. security commitment to Taiwan and help Taiwan strengthen our self-defense capability. The two arms sales packages approved by the Biden administration, as well as today's visit from all of you, are the clearest proof of this commitment.
上个月，拜登政府公布最新印太战略，指出台湾是印太地区重要伙伴。我要告诉大家，坚守在民主前线的台湾，不只是重要伙伴，更是最值得信赖的伙伴。而拥有更多的国际支持与参与的台湾，将会更具韧性，对世界的自由和美好会有更多的贡献。
Last month, the Biden administration published the latest version of the U.S. Indo-Pacific strategy, which names Taiwan as a leading partner in the region. I want to tell you all that Taiwan, standing on the front line of democracy, is not just a key partner, but a trustworthy partner as well. With more support from the international community and more opportunities for international participation, Taiwan will become even more resilient and will be able to contribute even more to freedom and prosperity around the world.
我期待台美的伙伴关系能够更加紧密，一起为印太区域、为全世界的和平稳定以及繁荣发展做出更多的贡献。